In this movie, we will present how we export DWG of renovation element types with their own layers for each renovation status. Let's open the file, File Special, DXF DWG Translation Setup. Let's select the 034 as-is output from the list and click the Duplicate button. Let's click the Rename button and enter 05 renovation output for the name. And click the Rename button in the dialog. Let's click the Default for Export button on the right side of the dialog. Let's extend the setting in Selected Translator tab page. Let's select the layer name conversion below the attributes, Layers. Let's check the Use Custom Tag Indicate Renovation Status checkbox. Let's click the Settings button to open the Custom Renovation Tags dialog. Here we can add prefixes or suffixes for the various renovation statuses. Keeping the first box empty means all the existing elements will export with their own original layers. Layers with the other two statuses will get a demolished underscore and a new underscore prefix. Let's click Cancel on this dialog. Let's click the Save Settings and Close button to leave the Translation Setup dialog box. Let's now save a DWG using the new Construction Renovation filter. Let's activate the File, Save As command. Let's select the DWG file format. Let's choose the previously created translator. Let's enter new construction for file name. And click the Save button to save it to the hard drive. Click the Skip All button if ArchiCAD asks for the SHX file. Let's open DWG in AutoCAD, or a DWG viewer. Checking the layers, we will see ArchiCAD elements have saved separate layers for each renovation status.